you guys that Bible verse. John the Baptist prepares the way. In those days, John the Baptist came preaching in the wilderness of Judea and saying, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand." For this is he who was spoken of by the prophet Isaiah, saying, "The voice of one crying in the wilderness, prepare the way of the Lord, make his paths straight." Now John himself was clothed in camel's hair with a leather belt around his waist, and his food was locusts and wild honey. Then Jerusalem, all Judea, and all the region around the Jordan went out to him and were baptized by him in the Jordan, confessing their sins. But when he saw many of the Pharisees and Sadducees come to his baptism, he said to them, "Brood of vipers, who warned you to flee from the wrath to come? Therefore, bear fruits worthy of repentance, and do not think to say to yourselves, 'We have Abraham as our father.' For I say to you that God is able to raise up children to Abraham from these stones. And even now the axe is laid to the root of the trees. Therefore, every tree which does not bear good fruit is cut down and thrown into the fire. Indeed, I indeed baptize you with water unto repentance. But he who is coming after me is mightier than I, whose sandals I am not worthy to carry. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and fire. His winnowing fan is in his hand, and he will thoroughly clean out his threshing floor and gather his wheat into the barn. But he will burn up the chaff with unquenchable fire."
Then John baptizes Jesus. Then Jesus came from Galilee to John at the Jordan to be baptized by him. And John tried to prevent him, saying, "I need to be baptized by you, and are you coming to me?" But Jesus answered and said to him, "Permit it to be so now, for thus it is fitting for us to fulfill all righteousness." Then he allowed him. When he had been baptized, Jesus came up immediately from the water, and behold, the heavens were opened to him, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and alighting upon him. And suddenly a voice came from heaven, saying, "This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased."
Thank you.
going to explain now some of the dance moves and also their relevance to the Bible verse we just read. So I am acting as John the Baptist in this liturgical dance.
And I am acting as Jesus.
So the dance begins, and John the Baptist is acts as water, because you baptize with water, and so John the Baptist is doing his thing, baptizing, but then Jesus is coming, and so he reaches out to him, as he said in the Bible verse, how Jesus is coming to baptize the people, and then he comes up, but he wants Jesus to baptize him, but Jesus says, no, John, you can baptize, but John does not feel like he's adequate enough to be the one to baptize. But finally, he gives it. And that's when Jesus takes those two silks, and John the Baptist takes these silks and has his moment to experience what it's like to feel enough to baptize. And so then he finally comes over to Jesus, and he baptizes him, and that's what all this water is acting as, or these silks are acting as the water which he baptizes him with in the Jordan River. And then finally, John baptizes Jesus, and at the very end of the verse they said that God shone down his brightness, and that is when we throw silks to act as like being very happy when that happens, and seeing the light. And so that is the explanation behind our dance. And if you want to make your own dance that tries to connect to the Bible verse we just did, please do so and post it on Facebook. Or if you want to make your own, or if you want to just follow along with this dance and post it, feel free to do that. You can always go back and watch the video slowly and try to learn it. Thanks so much. We hope you guys really enjoyed this.